A Melbourne Anglican priest has been released on bail after facing court on child pornography charges. Father Philip Murphy has since been stood down after his arrest yesterday morning.
He was an Anglican priest for 25 years who built a profile through TV, radio and online appearances.
Hello and welcome to this website of Holy Apostles Church in Sunshine, Victoria. I'm Father Philip Murphy, the parish priest.
But today, Philip Murphy was publicly silent and just one of a string of accused offenders in Melbourne Sex Crimes Court.
Will you be fighting the charges? Do you have to say anything at all about your arrest?
He's been parish priest at Sunshine since March and before that was at the Ascension Church in Burwood East. But early yesterday he was arrested and charged with 5 counts of using a carriage service to transmit child pornography and 5 counts of causing offence. He's been released on bail but his world is crumbling. He's been stood down as parish priest and suspended as a board member for the Mary Outreach Support Service, a community group which helps the homeless.
You know somebody, you quite like them and you're quite shocked when charges like this are suddenly in the news.
The court heard his bail conditions ban him from using webcams, file sharing sites, dating websites and pornographic sites.
The magistrate did agree to relax one of Father Murphy's bail conditions and allow him to use the free messaging service, WhatsApp. The priest's lawyer had told the court his client needed to use it so he could maintain support from friends overseas.
He'll return to court in October. Laurel Irving, 7 News.